here on Credlin. I brought you every twist and turn in the uncivil civil war engulfing the New South Wales Liberal Party. Well, make no mistake, all the infighting stemming from a shameless pre-selection power play by the Immigration Minister Alex Hawke is having devastating consequences. One of those consequences has been laid bare today with the news that a record number of New South Wales Liberal members are deserting the party. According to the Nine newspaper, some 325 members have resigned this year alone. Worse still, the usual uptick in members heading into a federal campaign hasn't materialised. They're more than 1,000 members short from where they were this time around 2019. And insiders fear come renewal time, more supporters will drop off. These are the people that man the booths and hand out the how-to-vote cards. They're the life and soul of the party. They're the fundraisers, the organisers, the people that are there on the booths when it matters. And let me tell you, their anger is white hot. And that's the last thing Scott Morrison needs during a tight election, because that spells a hung parliament.